Hi guys, so we are gonna paint pumpkins today. So, stay like that. With acrylic paint, and paint brushes, and we have some snacks, and if you want to see what they are, if you want to get them, I mean. No. And I have some tea because I'm a bit sick, but who cares? No one. So, we're gonna get some water. And I fixed this on a brush. And we're gonna use two brushes. Oh yeah, I don't need water. I totally forgot. So the paint we're gonna use is blue. And dark green. We have little pumpkins, so we're gonna get big pumpkins in the weekends. Yeah, whatever. So, thank you. there's hair on the paint. Don't know. So we are gonna draw anime stuff on in this pumpkin. So I'm gonna get blue first. Blue we're gonna do.
I tried.
looks weird. Guys, does it look weird? No. And colored his skin. Oh, I'm so bored. I'm kidding. I don't want to ruin the pumpkin. Okay. Try not to run it. And let's make brown dots. So this is how I got close to a bit of an anime, but it looks a bit weird. It looks like a terrifying face. Just look. And I have some dots on it because I want to make it a bit better, I guess. But I guess that won't make it better. I don't know what makes it better, so for now I'm just gonna let it dry. I gotta get it on the plate. And then we're gonna let it dry and see. How it looks in the hour or something. I don't know how many minutes how I'm supposed to leave it dry. So yeah. So guys, I hope you liked this video and I hope it wasn't boring for you to watch. The painting I did on my pumpkin, I just like to do art a lot and I want to be an animator artist, but I'm gonna have 4 jobs when I'm grown up and I feel like it's a lot for me, but yeah. Which is I want to be a fashion designer, singer, actress. And I'm gonna animator artist. And fashion designer, singing, acting, and my own, yeah, business, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna make my own business, like my own jewelry jewelry business. But I don't know how it's gonna work. Like, how I'm supposed to make my business. But I'm gonna ask my dad, so. Yeah. So, guys. So, I'm gonna have 5 drops for now. So, no, 4. No. Yeah. And we have 3 extra pumpkins. And so those pumpkins, these 2 pumpkins are gonna be for my brother and for my dad because we bought them in Publix. So, yeah. And so guys, if you want me to do more painting or other things to make you entertain or other stuff, I would read your mind. Or just make ideas in my head. Yeah, because know how people. I don't know how to read the comics and the comments, or how people do, comment below or something. I'm just new to this stuff a bit. I'm not new. I did my YouTube channel before. It's just I never asked people to do that stuff when it comes to making the videos or when I'm ending the video. I don't ask them to subscribe or put thumbs up. Who cares? No one. But if you want to subscribe, you could, or you don't. It's not my choice. It's your choice. So go ahead. Not the boss. So if you want to put the thumbs up, or put the thumbs down, you could. I don't really that much care. So yeah. And if you really want to put the notifications, you could, but I don't know how to give you more notifications, so don't put the more notifications on, please. Just don't. So I'll see you there in the next videos. Bye, guys.